The company and the device is called the Accessory Rail System, Innovative Dive Equipment Accessory Rail System. And what the device does is it attaches to full face masks, dive hats, and it enables divers to mount, quickly mount and dismount lights and cameras. You just press the button, the device comes off. You could, if this was another diver now, you would just put this there, snaps into place, the diver's ready to go. This device here is called the Universal Slide. This Universal Slide will accept most cameras and lights that divers use. Simply insert it here. You tighten the hose clamp to hold it. If your device is very large, you could use a larger hose clamp. If it's smaller, you could use a smaller hose clamp. After the device is mounted to the slide, you never take it off the slide anymore. You leave it on there, and then when you're ready to mount it, just go up to your mask, slide it on the rail. You can hear it click, it clicks into place. Okay, this is a very high-end canister lights. Some customers prefer inexpensive lights. The military and some tech divers would go more for the really high-tech lights. I don't sell this light, but it just shows you the versatility of the system. Again, it's mounted to one of my slides. When you want to change it from diver to diver, or you want it on this side, that side, whatever it is, you just go ahead, you hook it up, you press the button, clicks into place, and away you go. In addition to running my company, I'm also a public safety diver for a large sheriff's office in Broward County, Florida. I realize because of the type of work we do in low visibility, sometimes we can't see it all, but when we can see, having the light on your mask enables you to free up your hand. Another side benefit is when there's several divers in the water, the lights on the mask will pierce the turbidity. So if another diver is looking to see where the other diver is, he'll very often spot little sources of light and know that the diver's there, even though he'll never see the diver. The two best ways of getting it is from inquiring to Innovative Dive Equipment. I have a website, InnoDive.com with one N. You can get it from Interspiro. That's the company that manufactures this mask. I also make another model for the Ocean Technology Systems Guardian mask, and that can be purchased from Ocean Technology Systems as well. I've actually never had one returned. People, once they have it, they see the value. It makes diving much safer and helps you complete missions more easily.